Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. The question says, solve system of linear equations using matrix method. 2x plus y plus z is equal to 1. X minus 2y minus z is equal to 3 by 2. 3y minus 5z is equal to 9. Let's start the solution. The given system of equations can be written in the form AX is equal to B where A is equal to 2, 1, 1, 1 minus 2 minus 1, 0, 3 minus 5, and x is equal to x, y, z, and b is equal to 1, 3 by 2, 9. Now, determinant A is equal to 2 into 10 plus 3 minus 1 into minus 5 minus 0 plus 1 into 3 minus 0. Or 3 plus 0, 1 and the same thing. This is equal to 2 into 13 plus 5 plus 3. This is equal to 34, which is not equal to 0. This implies A is non-singular. And so its inverse exists. Now we will find out A inverse. For A inverse, we will first find out adjoint A. And for adjoint A, we have to find out the cofactors of each and every element. Now cofactor of 2 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 1 into 10 plus 3, that is 1 raised to power 1 plus 1 into 10 plus 3, which is equal to 13. Again, cofactor of 1 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 2 into 5 plus 0, that is cofactor of 1 raised to power 1 plus 2 into -5 plus 0, which is equal to 5. Again, cofactor of 1 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 3, because it is the first row and the third column, into 3 plus 0. Again, cofactor of 1 is equal to minus 1 raised to power 1 plus 3 into 3 plus 0, which is equal to 3. Similarly, we can find out the cofactors of second row and third row. So hence we have the cofactors of the other elements of matrix?
No. Matrix formed by the cofactors is equal to thirteen, five, three, eight, minus ten, minus six, one, three, minus five. Therefore, now adjoint A is equal to transpose of this matrix. Which is equal to 13, 5, 3, 8, minus 10, minus 6, 1, 3, minus 5. Now, A inverse is equal to 1 over determinant A into adjoint A. This implies A inverse is equal to adjoint A's are 13, 5, 3, 8, minus 10, minus 6, 1, 3, minus 5 into 1 over determinant A, which is equal to 1 over 34. Now, AX is equal to B implies A inverse AX is equal to A inverse B by pre-multiplying both sides by inverse. So we get A inverse into AX is equal to A inverse B, that is IX is equal to A inverse B, which implies X is equal to, now our A inverse is 1 over 34 into eight minus 10 minus 6, 1, 3 minus 5 into B, which is 1, 3 by 2 and 9. Now we will solve this. We get this is equal to 1 over 34 into 13 into 1, 13 plus 8 into 3 by 2 plus 1 into 9. That is 9. Again, 5 into 1 plus minus 10 into 3 by 2 plus 3 into 9, 27. Again, we have 3 into 1 plus minus 6 into 3 by 2 plus minus 45. So this is equal to, so we get X is equal to 1 over 34 into 13 plus 12 plus 9, which is equal to
34 and 5 minus 15 plus 27, this is equal to 17, and 3 minus 9 minus 45, this is equal to minus 51. This is again equal to 1, 1 by 2 and minus 3 by 2. This implies our x, y, z is equal to 1, 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2. On equating the corresponding elements, we get x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 by 2 and z is equal to minus 3 by 2. Hence, we have solved the above system of linear equations using matrix method, and our answer is x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1 by 2 and z is equal to minus 3 by 2. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.